down and you throw your slack up and down.
Looks like the same one.
That one actually. Just sit him up there on the shoreline for now.
My worm came off. No, it's right here.
Stuff on my bait. The wind is making my bait go over there.
The hook stuck in his tongue. Thank you. I'm fine. Coon's been coming down here. Yep. No, I'm stuck. Yeah, it's coming out. It's moving, yeah. It's grass, it seems like, man. Oh yeah, because it's bubbles. We're about to find out. I'm pulling it up. Yeah. Looks like it's huge. Huge. Especially over by that tree. Look at his fish feeder. Yeah. Yes, it is. Whoa. It was. Oh, I got it. I need another.
The heads.
Yeah. deer. No, that's not a deer. That's a, looks like a badger. Look at the stuff that's inside your rocks. Be a cool place to swim if it was swimmable. Yeah, it'd be a really neat place to swim in. I mean, look at it. Looks like something tried to come get a drink of water and got in the mud. And then started climbing up on this rock. Oh, it came off. Yeah. Mine was right where my bait is right. Got him. Yep. Got him again. Oh, he came off. That one goes in the bucket. Yeah. Stuck in there good. Stuck right in his jaw. Come on. I'm gonna bend the hook. Alright, this one goes in the bucket. Found pretty good in the jaw. Yeah? That one. Prehistoric banjo right here. Hear me? Prehistoric banjo. Spoke too soon. Got him.
Thank you.
got one. There he goes. Still good to go. Nope, never mind. Push it up a little bit more. Maybe that's not a train. Nope, that is a train. It's right there. Right over there past the tree line. You see it right there now. Again. Another one right here on the grass. Literally just sitting right here on the grass. There's a lot of bubbles right there. You What in the world? I ain't never seen something like this before. Looks like some type of bone. I'm gonna keep that. Look at all these dead clams. It's been eaten out. Oh, dried up creek. Don't tell me. Uh oh. It's like dry, but it's not. Submerged underwater. Oh, not completely. I'd still be able to see out of the water. Just be out of the water. This is where fish would be living in over here. By these tree stumps. Surprised I'm not seeing no beds. That probably would if it cracked dry like this. Dude, this goes in deep. Just still goes up in there. He's on those socks. This is as far as I'm gonna go. It's too hard to walk through here with just some hey dudes on. That's all I have on right now, some hey dudes. I ain't got no tennis shoes or boots on. I wish I had some boots. It'd be so much easier to walk through there. Look at that. Look how deeply cracked in there that is. It's at least like 3 inches. Look at that. That's about 2 inches right there, 2.5 inches. Piece of wood. Definitely natural. Definitely man cut. Definitely cut by a human. Slow here. That piece has been chewed through by something. Probably fish. Oh, there. Fish. Just sitting there like it was before, you know? Crazy. Oh. Seriously? course where I just came from. Big old fish. Look at that. Something brought that up just now. Man, my toe.
There's a ton over here. That's why I'm over here. Huh. Whoa, I don't know what that was. Backlash. Thank you.
Tastes like bugs or something. Oh, I just had one, but no, I didn't sit there. Oh no, I lost my worm. That's what happened. I lost my worm. I didn't even get a bite. Maybe I did get a bite, but I still lost my worm.
I don't know what in the world I just did. I don't know, I'll just do it the way I've been doing it. Oh, come on, I'm slipping out already.